Hello again, class. Today, we will be discussing bookworm. Today, we will be discussing the historical application of the wheel. And specifically, why some Central American pre-colonial societies did not use the wheel. The wheel has been invented, from what we can tell, multiple times by several different cultures throughout history. No, this is awful. This would be an awful YouTube channel.
As we know, it is. Where was I? I don't know.